need a glove to play a game. What's wrong with this? Huh? I don't know. I thought this was okay, playing it, you know, with a controller. So if anything, the power glove, it's an interesting experiment in gaming technology. But too bad they were just fucking jerking off. Like, why does it suck so bad? Well, I have one complaint, one fucking complaint about this glove. It doesn't work. Now, what's the most important aspect about any game? Well, being able to fucking play it. Now, before you can even begin to get this fucking piece of shit to work, you have to put these three sensors on your TV like this. Yes, that's right. You have to put in a different code for each game that you play. So go on the internet, get a whole bunch of fucking codes for all the fucking games, and whenever you're playing a fucking game, you have to punch in the code. Fuck. Alright, Super Glove Ball. Well, the game is basically you're just this glove, and you're going around grabbing balls. Grab the flying fish. Grab him.
Controller. The only kids who own this were usually the richer ones who thought they were cool. Well, you're not cool. I'm not cool either. Look at me. You think I'm cool? I got a fucking glove.
glove on my hand. I'm trying to play a fucking game with it. I look like an idiot with a fistful of shit. Well, hey, let's end with the classic Super Mario Brothers. Alright, Mario, you don't have to keep jumping. At least you made over Goomba. You were lucky as fuck. Alright, what? Come on, I can't get up on the pipe. I'm not even doing anything. I'm touching the fucking floor right now. I am touching the floor, and I can't get him to stop jumping. Get over the pipe, you fucking asshole. Oh, I can't get over the pipe. Yeah.